and there was need to use the thrust of the Black Power movement to empower them, to let them see that black is beautiful, that you are as good as the next man, you could do it, that you have a history in Africa, and that type of education. We need the solid support of this assembly in fighting the attempts to decimate our banana trade by rulings of the World Trade Organization.
Knowledge you're accumulating, I say. Pass it on.